They say dogs can smell fear. Did you know that some humans can as well?
Tyson.
I prefer 3XK. How long has it been since I left you and Detective Ryan in that motel room? 4 years, Castle. I gave up 4 years of my life planning the perfect vanishing act so that the cops would stop looking for me, so that I could begin again, could begin killing again, so that I could taste that fear again. You ruined it.
Castle!
Clear, he's gone.
Tell me something, Castle. Why did he let you live?
To punish me. Never fall away. Now he's gonna kill again, all because I couldn't stop him.
The fact that that weapon was issued to me by the city of New York, I let it out of my hand, and now a girl is dead. So please do not tell me that it's not my fault.
With this triple killer fella running around, you all better keep your loved ones close. But until that day, I'll find a way to let everybody know
that you're coming back. You're coming back for me. People think it's killing that I like. Murder's just an act. It's all about the anticipation, the planning. Watching you and your daughter taking a walk, and Beckett making love. Standing in your living room, being inside your life, knowing that I'm gonna take it all away from you. That's what I like.
I've been holding my breath for a year, waiting for this day to come. A whole year of wondering about him, hating him. Dreaming about him, trying to think like him, but still having no clue how to catch him.
Come here, Castle! I got you, girl!
Way to make her look like me.
I know you think you've got this all figured out, but you don't.